especially today I'm going to demonstrate some basic stretches that help increase your flexibility.
So you're going to begin with your right arm and wrap it around your head. And pull your head to the right side or whatever arm you have above your head. To increase how much you feel this stretch, stick your left arm straight out, and you'll feel that it's pulling all on the side of your neck.
The next stretch I'd like to show you is a stretch for your hamstrings, which is the back of the leg. This stretch is also very good for anyone who has lower back problems, and it increases your flexibility in the lower back.
So what you're going to do for this stretch is bend your body completely in half with your toes reaching towards the floor. It's important to make sure that your legs stay straight. And to increase the flexibility in the back of your knee, put your weight forward on your toes. You can leave your feet flat on the floor. Keep your feet forward and kind of stretch deeper behind your knee.
The next stretch that we're going to demonstrate is a forward lunge stretch. And this stretch is great for your hip flexors, which is the front part of your hips.
So for the lunge, the first thing you're going to do is put your right leg out and then slide your left leg back. For this stretch, it's very important that you keep your back leg straight and this knee at a 90-degree angle. If you go any forward, more forward on your toes, that's terrible for your knee, and the same thing if you're too far back.
The next stretch is a straddle stretch, and this increases your flexibility in your inner thigh and helps with splits.
So for the straddle, what you're going to do is sit on the ground. Make sure that your back is as straight as possible, especially your lower back, and slowly spread your legs until you can't really go anymore. It's important for this stretch that instead of your leg turning this way, you want your toes to face upward or back if you can, and the same thing for your knee. Once again, make sure your back is as straight as possible, and you'll feel this stretch in your inner thigh.